Let us study BCH course. BCH course are subclass of cyclic course. BCH course can correct multiple errors. In BCH course, we first specify number of errors to be corrected, and then we generate or construct generator polynomial for the code. What are the steps in your exam? They will ask you to obtain generator polynomial, and they give you the block length n and number of errors to be corrected tc. So what are the steps? They will give you n from this n is related with m as n equal to 2 raised to m minus 1. Now this m is a degree of primitive polynomial. That means you have to select the, after this you have to select the primitive polynomial of degree m, and you have to use the elements from the extension field g of q raised to m. One thing I want to mention here, that for solving or for understanding the BCH chapter, you should know all the details or all the concepts in cyclic course. That means Galois field, its extension field, then primitive element, primitive polynomials, minimal polynomials, and all those things. So after finding the minimal, finding the elements of g of q raised to m, you have to find the minimal polynomials for that field. After that, generator polynomial is LCM of minimal polynomials. You have to take the multiplication of minimal polynomials. You have to take the multiplication up to minimal polynomial to TC. TC means number of errors to be corrected, and F1 to F2 TC are the minimal polynomials. So let us take one example. So here they have given you the block length n equal to 7 and TC 1 and 2. So first step is n is equal to 2 raised to m minus 1. Find m equal to 3. So primitive polynomial, you should know the g of q raised to m, that is g of 8 elements, their minimal polynomials, primitive polynomials. So there are two, you can choose primitive polynomial as x cube plus x plus 1 or x cube plus x square plus 1. Any of two you can select. I have selected here x cube plus x plus 1. So after that, the Galois field elements are, these are the elements, non-zero elements in terms of the primitive element power. And these are the minimal polynomials corresponding to those primitive elements. So I will indicate first as f1x and last at f6x. These are minimal polynomials, and these are the elements of gf8 in terms of alpha, that is primitive element powers. After that, let us find gx for tc equal to 1. So gx is equal to LCM, tc is 1, that means 2tc is 2, so f1x, f2x. Now what is f1x? X cube plus x plus 1. F2x is x cube plus x plus 1. So multiplication of both, LCM of these two is only x cube plus x plus 1. Common is x cube plus x plus 1. After that, find gx for, now here you can find k value because n minus k equal to 3. So this also you remember that the degree of generated polynomial is n minus k. So that is equal to 3 here. So n is 7 minus k equal to 3. So k equal to 7 minus 3 equal to 4. So this is the 7,4 BCH code. Now let us take TC equal to 2. That means it can correct 2 errors. So you have to go up to 2 TC. That means 2 into 2, that is 4. So F1, F2, F3, F4. So F1, F2, F3, F4. So all this. So let us have the TC equal to 2. Generator polynomial will go from F1 to minimal polynomials are F1 to F4. So F1, F2, F3, F4. So F1, F2 and F3 are same. So we will take only x cube plus x plus 1, and F3 is different. So x cube plus x plus 1, and next one is x cube plus x square plus 1. Do the multiplication of this 2 and use the XOR addition. That means 1 plus 1 equal to 0, and 0 plus 1 and 1 plus 0 is equal to 1. 0 plus 0 is equal to 0. So then after solving, you will get this generator polynomial. So what is the degree of the generator polynomial? It is 6. So n minus k equal to 6. So n is 7 minus k equal to 6. 7 minus 6 equal to k. So k equal to 1. So this is 7, 1 code, BCH code.